Have you ever noticed that when you're tacking back and forth, sometimes you point higher on one side than the other?
There are several things that can cause this problem. However, the most likely is that the mast is leaning to one side or the other. We can check this very easily once we get back on the slip. But because we're still at sea, let's check the tension on the standing rigging. It's very important that the rigging be tight. If it's loose, it means that every time we tack, the top of the mast is slamming back and forth, and the shock of this on the rigging is very damaging and can dramatically shorten the life of your rigging. With the sails filled with air, check the tension on the leeward shrouds by shaking them back and forth. They should not be loose. If they are, you may wish to hire a professional rigger to tune your rig. For myself, I like to do it myself. The first thing I want to do is check to see if the mast is leaning to one side or the other. This is very easy to do. Just use the main halyard and a bungee and a tape measure. Because the main halyard has some stretch and give to it, I use a bungee to put a constant pressure so that the readings we get will be consistent. It's important to find a feature on the boat that is both on the port and starboard sides that are of equal distance so that you can measure accurately. On my boat, I'm using one of the stanchions. As you can see, this measurement is pretty straightforward. I want to stress the importance of doing it, however, because if your mast is not straight or your rigging is loose, it is going to be very important that you get it taken care of, whether you do it yourself or whether you hire a professional rigger. Having measured the starboard side, I now pass the halyard over the boom and carefully measure the port side. I often repeat this procedure several times, measuring one side and then the other and then back and forth until I get consistent results. If you measure a 1-inch difference between the two sides, it really means that the top of the mast is only off by a 1/2 inch. I use a professional tensioning gauge to check my standing rigging. However, it's really not necessary unless you're a competitive racer. Checking your tension when you're out at sea, as I showed earlier, is really an excellent way to determine whether your rig needs to be tuned or not. A good professional rigger will do more than just set the tension and make sure the mast is straight. He will also inspect the standing rigging very thoroughly, checking for corrosion both at the bottom and the top of the mast. The exact amount of tension that we need to set varies between boats. It depends on the thickness of the wire and also the type of rigging that you have, whether it's double spreader, fractional rig, whatever. On my particular boat, I set mine to 20% of the breaking strength of the wire. Even though stainless steel wire is very strong, it still stretches with age and use. Even if you never take the big step of pulling a cotter pin and tuning the rig yourself, the more you understand and know about your rig, the better decisions that you will make.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you wish. It all helps. Thank you again.